Hi, my name is Steven with DYMO Industrial, and today I'm going to show you how to print in the maximum character size using the Rhino 5200.
When the Rhino 5200 is set to auto size, extra large is the maximum font size, as you can see indicated here. To print larger, press the size key until you get to the B, which stands for big. Now you can see big is indicated. This will change all of the text in your edit buffer to the maximum character size. Here is an example of B and then extra large.